That's not how it was supposed to be.
It's not how it was supposed to be, the Esther Purves Smith story. Well, I was sitting at home, alone again, and sitting and feeling blue, watching old reruns on my TV, and waiting for a call from you. Well, I waited all night, and you never called, as it happened many times before. In fact, you not calling was becoming a regular sort of thing, and I just couldn't take no more. And then in the depths of my despair, I had an idea. And I tiptoed down the stairs and I crept into the kitchen and I went over to the refrigerator, Dave, I did. And I opened up that refrigerator and I looked down and I saw the veggie tray. And I opened up that veggie tray and I looked down once again and there before my eyes was a long, whole, cold, hard, green CRC, a UMB. Patty Mac, what he missed out on.